Now, because being a little bit fancy, I always make my own jam. So I've got 250 grams of raspberries, 125 grams of golden caster sugar, a bit of lemon zest, and lemon juice. This helps it set. You can use jam sugar, which already has the pectin in, which helps it set, but I'm just using the lemon zest and juice. Mm. And because, well, it's nearly the weekend, isn't it? We're going to use a bit of raspberry liqueur.
Nice.
Lovely.
So we're just going to cook that down on a low heat. Once the raspberries have sort of smushed down and the sugar has dissolved, you turn it up for about 10 minutes. Really good trick to check to see whether your jam is cooked. Put a saucer in the freezer.
Yeah.
Put a little bit of the jam on the frozen plate and then run your finger through it. Now, this is very, very set. Run your finger through it, and if it wrinkles on top, then you know it's done. If not, put it back on the heat for another couple of minutes.
But listen, this is very indulgent and very wonderful. Mm. Absolutely right. But you know most people are just going to open a jar of jam and put a dollop on it.
That is absolutely fine. And there's so many lovely jams you can get now.
Yeah.
So
why do you, what are you getting out of that one particularly, doing it that way yourself?
I just think it tastes really nice. I think it's a really, really nice flavour. I think it really, really adds to it. So